Fine. How are you, Lana? I hope you are doing well. I hope you are ready for our today's lesson, that is conversion of units. When we talk about conversion of units, we simply mean changing the units into different units. For example, you may have kilometers, then you are supposed to change the kilometers into meters, centimeters, millimeters, or any other unit. Number one, for you to change the units into other units, you need to remember the formula that I taught you. What is the formula? We say the formula is Kenya has dug many dams containing magic. We said Kenya has dug many dams containing magic. What is our K? Kilometers, hectometers, decameters, meters, decimeters, centimeters, then millimeters. We have here 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10. Yes, for example, if you are supposed to change the meters into centimeters, how do you go about? We all know that we have meters here, we have centimeters here. How many centimeters make 1 meter? You count 1, 2. A number with 2 zeros, which number is that one? 100. How many millimeters make 1 kilometer? You will count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. A number with 6 zeros, which number is that one? I know somebody is answering somewhere that the number is 1 million. Fine, let's come to our this work. We want us to convert this into meters. How many meters are in? One, A, 2 kilometers, 400 meters. You want us to change everything to be in meters, everything. Change 2 kilometers into meters. But when you come into 400 meters, we can't change meters into meters. Fine. So, let's come to this one. 24 kilometers, 256 meters, 500 centimeters. We are going to change 24 kilometers into meters. 256 meters, we can't change into meters. It will remain the way it is. We also change the 500 centimeters into meters. Come to see 8 kilometers, 650 meters, 600 centimeters, then 400 millimeters. You change everything to be in meters. Fine. Let us work out our A, this one. Lana, I said you are only going to change the 2 kilometers into meters. When you are changing kilometers into meters, you multiply by 100. By 1,000, sorry. You multiply by 1,000. Because from our formula here, you come, where are the meters? Here. Kilometers? Here. From the meters, how many zeros? 1, 2, 3. A number with the 3 zeros? 1,000. So, shall check? 2 times 1,000, open the bracket, close the bracket, plus 400 meters. 400 will remain the way it is. Then we shall have 2 times 1,000, 2,000 plus 400. Now the answer will be 2,400. What meters? This one will become our answer. Are you seeing? Are you seeing? Have you understood? Very good. Now, we have our B. This is our B. We shall have to take 24 kilometers plus 256 meters plus 500 centimeters. What are we going to change into meters here? We are only changing 24 kilometers into meters. What we do, you multiply 24 by 1,000 plus 256 meters. Why are we not changing this one? Because it is already in meters. Plus, when you are changing centimeters into meters, this is class 5 work. What do? We divide by 100. That means we are going to check 500 divided by 100. Finally, we shall have 24,000 plus 256 plus 5. All these ones are now in meters. As simple as it is, when you add this one, 24,000 plus 256, what will we get? Probably we are going to get 24,256 plus 5. Our answer will be 24,261. What meters? And after doing that, a learner will underline. You'll underline that our B is ending here. Let's go to C. C is here. 48 kilometers, 650 meters, 600 centimeters, 400 millimeters. We are supposed to change everything to meters. A good learner will do this. Probably you will add. Fine. 8 kilometers, change into meters. We shall take 8 times. How many meters make a kilometer? We have the meters here. 1, 2, 3. Plus 650 meters. Just you write 650 meters because it is already in meters. Plus, we want us to change the 600 centimeters into meters. When we are changing the centimeters into meters, we are supposed to divide by 100 because from our formula, centimeters, meters. 1, 2. 100 centimeters make 1 meter. What about 600 centimeters? We shall take 600 all over 100 plus. We have 400. We want us to change the millimeters into meters. Let's come back to our formula. Millimeters is here, meters is here. We move 1, 2, 3. How many millimeters make a meter? 1,000 plus, divided by 1,000. Of course, When we look at this one, we shall have 8,000 plus 650 plus this one, we'll cancel with this one and this one. We shall have here 6 plus this one, 0, 0. Now, we shall have 4 tenths. That means, because of 1 0, the decimal point will come here. We shall have 0.4. Now, this is what we are supposed to add to get our final answer. We shall have 8,000 plus 650. Lana, we shall get 8,650 plus 6, it will be 8,656 plus 0.4. I know you still remember how to add decimal numbers to a whole number. Probably this plus this plus this shall have 8,656 plus 0.4 plus 0.4. Our answer will finally become, because we shall add here 0.4, and our answer will be 8,656.4. What meters? Please, learner, be remembering to indicate the unit after you have done the working. Now, using the same information, using the same knowledge, using the same procedure, I would like to give you some work to do. Simple work. I would like you to convert this into meters. Number one, number two, number three, and number four. Do the work well. Clear? Yes. Arrange the work well. Clear? Yes. Then after, you will ensure that your teacher gets the work for marking. I wish you well. Nice time wherever you are. May God protect you as you do what we are giving you. Thank you.